Number one, stress the urgency of the matter on the basis that you fix the roof when the sun is shining, not when the storm is upon you. Number two, in addition to urgency, the A that Pascal just referred to, the ambitious and the bold ambitious that is needed to move forward on this issue. The second category of my contribution can best be summarized in numbers, and I will mention three numbers. The first one is 800 billion per year that will be needed in Europe as of 2031 in order to deliver on the commitment of 2040 90%. 800 billion per year. Second number, 75 billion per year needed if all European countries deliver on the 2% commitment under NATO. That includes the non-NATO countries, by the way. But 75 billion euros is what is needed in addition to the baseline. And the third number is 250 billion euros, which is roughly 1.8% of Europe GDP. And that is the net financial outflow that leaves Europe to go to the rest of the world and predominantly the United States market. And it's on the basis of these three numbers that both in terms of infrastructure, in terms of post-trading infrastructure and harmonization of not just the low-hanging fruits, but key items such as insolvencies, ranking of creditors, rapid progress must be made.